I know that before this whole COVID thing happened, we were working on my relationship with my parents. But honestly, now that I'm stuck at home and I'm not even seeing anyone anymore, I just don't feel that focusing on that makes any sense anymore. It's like all we were working on before has to be put on hold. I just don't see the point of digging deep into my emotions when all this other stuff is happening right now. And stuff that has such a bigger impact in my life right now.